Dámy a pánové, zdravím vás u další série ze hry The Walking Dead Season 1. Pustíme se do toho, určitě tohleto hru nemusím nějak zvlášť představovat. Je to normální hororovka, nebo hororovka, no. Určitě znáte seriál The Walking Dead a tak dále. Grafika... Mám všechno na vysokou, takže se uvidíme, jak to pojede. Tak jo, doufám, že jste připraveni se tak trošku bát. My si tady dáme novou hru. Tady mám pár ještě rozehraných, ale ty nebudeme samozřejmě hrát. Dobře, je tady další jízda, nová série. Doufám, že si ji budete užívat stejně jako já. Jdeme na to. Je tady dohromady asi 5 sezon, myslím. A vyberte si styl zobrazení. Což je podle tady těch čumpíků, buď je, tady budete mít všude to, alebo vás bude prostě hra vodit za ručičku, jo. Vypnout uživatelské prostředí pomocí oznámení a volbách, dobře. My si dáme standard, je to mnohem takový prozkoumávání. Máme tady epizoda Nový den, jako druhá epizoda, ne, pardon, já jsem řekl kravinu předtím, sezony, jo. Tady to je sezona jedna, ale je tady 5 epizod, omlouvám se. Epizoda druhá, Lačnící pomoci. Epizoda třetí, Dlouhá cesta. Před námi ostatní už nebudu ukazovat, protože určitě chcete jít se na tuto hru podívat, jak ji pojmu já. Určitě jste to viděli od hodně youtuberů, protože ta hra je z roku 2013, takže určitě o ní už víte. Ale jak já to pojmu, to teprve uvidíte. Jdeme hrát. Pokud se to samozřejmě načte. A tato herní série se přizpůsobuje tvým volbám. Přesně tak, není cesty zpět. Telltale The Games uvádí ve spolupráci Skybound The Walking Dead. Let's go! Nový den! Já ještě trošku stiším. Uvidíme. A naše hlavní postava. Lee. Musím říct, že tato hra je velice dobře udělaná. Zpracování, všechno, příběh na jedničku, úplná bomba.
Well, I reckon you didn't do it then.
A už můžeme tady mluvit.
Why do you say that?
You know, I've driven a bunch of fellas down to this prison. Teďko. Lord knows how many. About now I get the I didn't do it.
Už se jenom trošku tady to rozjíždět.
And what do you say?
I say, yep, I know you didn't.
Tak, můžu už se na něco kouknout, můžu si kouknout. Jasně, rozhlídni se kolem sebe. Zamířit na zrcátko.
I followed your case a little bit. You being a Macon boy and all.
S Maconu jsme. Jste teda... Takže na to máte svůj názor, co si myslíte.
What do you think?
I'm just glad I chose law and not order. Big mess at trial like that. Even if you
was
innocent, a lot of what happened can't ever be undone.
Ještě před zombie apokalypsou, nebo aspoň pár minut. Už nám tady něco hlásí.
I got a nephew up at UGA. You teach there long?
Going on my sixth year.
You meet your wife in Athens? You want to know how I
trošku
see it?
Změna oproti Assassin's Creed, co?
I got much choice?
Nope. Sure don't. Regardless, could be you just married the wrong woman.
Tady prostě nevím, proč nikdy nic neřekne. I když tady dáte cokoliv. Any of that seem important to you? All of it. That box never shuts up. Sit in this seat and pay too much attention and you'll drive yourself crazy. Tak, můžu zase se na něco koukat. Jo, opět na obchodu. You'll have to learn to stop worrying about things you can't control. Ideka. I'm driving this man once. He was the worst one. He wouldn't stop going on about how he didn't do it. He was an older fella, big soft eyes behind a pair of smart folk glasses. And he just wailing back there. Says it wasn't him. Crying and snotting all over right where you're sitting. Then before long, he starts kicking the back of the seat like a fussy baby on an airplane. And I tell him he's got to stop. That's government property, and I'll be forced to zap him otherwise. So he stops, and having exhausted all his options, he starts crying out for his mama. Mama, it's all a big mistake. It wasn't me.
Maybe he was innocent.
Innocent? They caught the fucker red-handed, stabbing his wife, cutting her up as the boys came through the door. He sits in my car screaming bloody murder that it wasn't him. I think he actually believed it himself. It goes to show, people up and go mad when they believe their life is over.
Už se blížíme k prvnímu zombíku.
I got another good one for you.
A? Dávi pozor na cestu, ty vole!
Hilarious if I do say so. What's up? This other time...
Pak nám říkejte, že nedáváme pozor na cestách. Tak ještě trošku možná stiším. Je to docela nahlas ta hra. A už nám tady chodí chlapci. Fakt psycho. Ta první série je vážně v psycho někdy. Nějakých částí. Ta dvojka už je taková... Je dobrá, ale není tak psycho jako jednička určitě. Jinak dvojku mám určitě v plánu taky natočit. Nevím jestli trojku... Nebo New Frontline, myslím, že se to jmenuje. Tam máme officera. My potřebujeme tady vykopnout okno, aby jsme mohli vylézt tady z toho divného automobilu, který nás vezl akorát do vězení. Tak, dělej, kupředu. Tak. Musíme vyskočit. Pěkná rybička. Napište když tak do komentářů, pokud to chcete jako, abych do toho víc mluvil, anebo naopak spíš abych to nechal jako na tom příběhu, aby vás to taky mohlo nějakým způsobem vtáhnout. Budu určitě rád za tuto zpětnou vazbu. Tak. Vezmeme si tady určitě náboje, brokovnic tady nech. To se nám bude hodit za chvíli, ale náboj si ven. Ježišmarja, zase nedělej. Tak máme u sebe náboj, jak můžete vidět vlevo. Tak jdeme se kouknout na strážníka. Protože si potřebujeme ještě odemknout pouta. Tak. Dělej. No jasný, ty jsi takový pako, lí. Tak, ještě neobživl. Tak. Už můžeme si krásně odpoutat. Pouta. Tak, ježišmarja, kde mám myš? Tady. Bože můj! A už je to tady, už tady máme prvního zombíka. Kde je ta brokovnice? Vem tu brokovnici, nekoukej se na něho a vem tu brokovnici prostě. že máš ten náboj. Máš ten náboj, výborně, jsi šikovnej. Ale ne tak moc šikovný, protože tě furt něco musí padat. Vem ten náboj a rozstřel mu hlavu. Jinak pokud jste si mysleli, že tady bude Rick, Daryl, tady ty... ty jsou trošku někde jinde, ale... Je tady Glenn. Není to nějak moc úplně... se seriálem. Ale tady třeba třetí sérii jsou nějaký i známý postavy určitě. Ježišmarja. OK, sice se tam nechci úplně koukat, ale musíme. No, jsou tady kůže plesnivé. Ty jsi takovej... Bože, musíš zabít dělat takovýho trupce. Ale dělej na dvě nohy, ne na čtyři. Jakože na čtyři. S rukama. Hurá. Přelezli jsme plot. Šikovný líp. Ty už se sem nedostal. Teda aspoň zatím. Vlastně střelba je odláka. Nevím, kdo tam úplně střílí. Někdo, kdo... Asi někde u silnice možná. Nebo... Že by to bylo ještě někde jinde. Nevím.
Hello? Anybody?
To, ta kamera... Ty kamery jsou tady vážně skvělý, musím říct, jakoby. Tak. Můžu tady něco proskoumat? Tady nějaký...
No ladder. I'm not getting up there anyway. This leg way it is.
No to asi nedostaneš, kamaráde. Aspoň tam zakřič, jestli tam někdo je, teda. Nezakřič.
Anybody up there?
Jo, hezky potichu. Něco řekni tam. Nějaký čajík.
I'd fill one of those teacups with some bourbon if I could.
Help!
Trudy. S bourbonem by to bylo... Ňamka. Tak. Za chvíli tady potkáme nesmrtelnou postavu, která přežije snad všechno. Rovnou tam jdi. Nekoukej se.
Anybody home? I need a little help.
OK.
Coming in. Don't shoot, OK?
Amerika, nestřílejte. Tam se jim to lehce řekne.
Hello? I'm not an intruder. Or one of them.
No to tady je docela špinavý od červené barvy. Co potom může dejít? Se kreslili na zeď. A punček. Prosto mi jde. Tak co tady máme? Ovoce nějaký? Ale asi fejkový.
It's fake, damn.
No jasně, že to je fake. Myslíš, že tady budeme teďko jako že snídat nebo co? Tady si poslechneme rádio. Co tady jenom projdu? S tou bolavou nohou. Co to tady svítí? To je asi telka, co? Co tady? Blue. Modrá smrt.
What's that beeping?
No tamhle to rádio, ty. Ty kulišáku jeden. Tak ty si určitě poslechněte, nebudu mluvit.
Hey Sandra, this is Diana. We're still in Savannah. Ed had a little incident with some crazy guy near the hotel, so we had to get him back to the ER and have it checked out. Anyway, he's not feeling well enough to drive back tonight, so we're staying an extra day. Thanks so much for looking after Clementine, and I promise we'll be back in time before your spring break.
Message 2. Left at 11:19 p.m.
Oh my God, finally. I don't know if you tried to reach us. All the calls are getting dropped. They're not letting us leave and aren't telling us anything about Atlanta. Please, please, just leave the city and take Clementine with you back to Murrieta. I've got to get back to the hospital. Please let me know that you're safe.
Message 3. Left at 6:51 a.m.
Clementine, baby. If you can hear this, call the police. That's 911. We love you. We love you. We love you.
Takže takhle nějak to začalo. V savaně. S těma klementínkama. S klementínkama. No prostě to. Se jí rodinou. Tak. Jsme zaslechli někde vysílačku. Vlastně tady je. Dělej mluv ale něco.
Hello?
You need to be quiet.
Tak a proč nejsem přížera?
Are you okay?
I'm okay. They tried to get me, but I'm hiding until my parents come home.
Ty musíš rychle mluvit.
What's your name?
I'm Clementine.
To si zapamatujte.
This is my house.
Hi, Clementine.
Nebo jako to jméno si zapamatujte.
How old are
you? Taky si zapamatujte.
8.
And you're all alone?
Abyste
yes.
Viděli, jaký je rozestup
vlastně
mezi těma epizodama, ta sériema.
I'm 37.
Okay.
Where are your parents?
They took a trip and left me with Sandra.
Poslouchal.
They're in Savannah, I think. Where the boats are?
Are you safe?
I'm outside in my treehouse. They can't get in.
That's smart.
See? Can you see me? I can see you through the window.
Hey, buddy, what's the issue with me, boss? Teda její opatrovi. Nějaká ta chůva její. A dělej vem si to kladivo. No, Ečko. Vem si to kladivo, dělej. Praští. Ještě a ještě jednou. Pane bože. Takhle oči od sebe jsem dlouho neviděl.
Hi there.
Did you kill it?
Dítě.
Yes.
It's okay. I think she was a monster.
I think so too. You've been all by yourself through this?
Yeah, I want my parents to come home now.
I think that might be a little while, you know?
Oh.
Look, I don't know what happened, but I'll look after you until then.
What should we do now?
Musíme se najít pomoc, než se setmí, vypadalo odtud hned posednění.
Určitě. We need to find help before it gets dark.
Yeah, it's not safe at night.
Let's go. Stay close.
Nevím, jaký by měl to za následky potom vycházet někdy v noci. Určitě je lepší využít teď, když je světlo. OK. Jdeme. Tak, nevím, jestli budou vycházet epizody úplně pravidelně, každý den, ale chtěl bych určitě mě natáčet mnohem jakože častěji než Assassina. Uvidíme, jak budou dlouhý, teď bych chtěl aspoň kolem půl nebo tři čtvrtě hodiny.
What?
I don't want to sleep in the treehouse tonight, but I don't know if I should leave. What if my parents come home?
Ty jsou savaní, teď se nevrátí.
I won't leave you alone.
Well, let's go somewhere safe that's close, okay?
That's a good idea.
Tak jdeme za tamhle těma dvěma týpkama.
Hey, man!
Holy shit!
Don't eat us!
We're not gonna hurt you.
Yeah. Thought for a second you and the little one were both gonna give us the chomp.
Do you know what the hell this is?
No idea. So you've seen them then?
You could say that.
I'm Sean. Sean Green.
Lee. This is Clementine.
I'm Chet.
We shouldn't be out in the open like this. How about you help us clear the way, and we'll take you and your daughter out of here and down to my family's farm. It should be safer there.
I'm not a dad. I'm her babysitter. Her parents are out of town.
Let's get going. Staying put for too long is a mistake.
What do you want to do?
The monster's coming.
We gotta go. Leave quick. Let's go.
Tak obešli ten bus. Tak, když jsem mačka pěl. Tak, musíme rychle ale zmizet. Ty si tam radši krčíš zlobile. Se toho nám jde pomoct jenom kamen říkat, není takže... Dělej, jedem!
Does babysitters go? I'd say your parents owe you a tip.
Vypadli z toho baráku a ze města ze všeho. A jedeme, jak to vypadá, na farmu.
No sweat, man. I'll catch you tomorrow night.
It was nice to meet you both.
Thank God you're okay.
I was worried it'd be bad here, too.
Been quiet as usual the past couple days. Old Brecken down the way thinks his mare's gone lame, but that ain't nothing new.
I wouldn't have made it back without Chet.
Well, I'm glad you took him with you, then. You've brought a couple guests. Your boy's a lifesaver.
Well,
he could be a help to somebody. So it's just you and your daughter, then.
Oh, not his daughter. He's the babysitter.
Honey, do you know this man?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay, then. Well, Looks like you hurt your leg pretty bad there.
Yeah, it's not doing so good.
I can help you out. Sean, run on in and check on your sister. You, take a seat up on the porch and I'll go see what I have. Let's have a look. Yeah, this is swollen to hell.
It hurts like hell.
I bet it does. What did you say your name was?
Lee.
It's Lee.
Nice to meet you, Lee. I'm Herschel Green.
Herschel? Hmm?
How'd this happen?
Car accident.
That's so. Where are you headed before the car accident?
Domo.
Home.
Where's home?
I grew up in Macon. We hit a guy. One of those things you've been hearing about. On the road.
Who are you with?
Nemůžeme přece říct, že jsme jeli policii.
Nobody.
Is that so?
Yeah. It is.
You said we.
To strážník.
House is full up with mine. We got another displaced family of three sleeping in the barn. You and your daughter are welcome to rest there, and we're done here. I didn't catch your name, darling.
Clementine.
Can't imagine what you've been through, Clementine.
I'm looking after her until we find her parents.
Hey, Dad. So I'm thinking, first thing tomorrow, we gotta reinforce the fence around the farm.
That doesn't seem necessary.
I don't know what you saw on TV or heard on the radio, but there's some serious shit hitting the fan. I don't think anyone knows how to get it yet.
Your son's right. You're going to want to fortify this place.
Stuff like that doesn't happen around here, Sean.
Dad, I'm serious. Lee, come on. Tell him what you saw out there, man.
Přetý chlápek, mrtvý policajt, plazíci, mrtvý... Jí, oddělej! Malé jsme to nestihli. Malé jsme mlčili.
Well, do what you think you should. We got plenty of chores as it is.
Me and those folks in the barn can help out in the morning. We gotta do it. Really.
I already said okay. Well, I'm all done here. It should start to feel better tomorrow.
Thanks.
If your leg gets hot or the swelling doesn't go down, you're probably dealing with an infection.
What do we do then?
We'll probably just have to shoot you. We'll clean it, redress it, and you'll be fine.
Okay, that'd be preferable.
There's blankets and such in the barn. We'll be seeing you bright and early. Come tomorrow, which way you think you're headed?
Towards Macon, I suppose. All right then.
Jdeme do stodoly se vyspat.
It smells like...
Manure.
Manure? Like when a horse plops?
Just like that.
I missed my mom and dad.
I bet, Clem.
How far is Savannah?
Pretty far.
Oh, okay.
Hey, get up.
Náš kamarád Kenny.
I'm itchy.
Well, you slept in a barn, little lady. Lucky you don't have spiders in your hair. But I bet your daddy scared them all away, huh?
I'm, not her dad. Name's Lee.
I'm Kenny.
Dad, we're in the middle of a fence. There's a tractor and everything.
We better get going, or we won't hear the end of it. That's my boy, Ken Jr. We call him Duck, though.
Duck?
Yeah, Nothing bothers him. Like water off a duck's back, you know?
That's a valuable trait lately.
No kidding. But frankly, I think it's because he's dumb as a bag of hammers.
Dad!
But he makes up for it with enthusiasm. The word is, you were on your way to Macon.
My family's from there.
Well, Macon's on the way, and personally, I'd appreciate the company of a guy who can knock a couple of heads together if he has to.
No, me umíme.
Sure, we'll tag along.
It's a plan, then. Honey, Duck, this is Lee. And, what's the girl's name?
Clementine.
Clementine.
That is a very pretty name.
Thanks.
Well, we should get to work. We've all seen what those things can do out there, so the faster we get this fence up, the better.
I want to build a fence!
Yeah? Well, I need a good foreman. You can sit on the tractor and yell at me whenever I take a water break.
On the tractor? Cool!
Duck and I will hop to it.
I can keep an eye on your little girl here on the porch. We can visit.
Tak my to tady teda prozkoumáme, co tady všechno mají na této té farmě. Musíme se pomoct tady, třeba se zeptáme Kennyho, jestli nepotřebujeme pomoc.
Kenny? Need any help?
No, I think I got it. Do you need any help?
What do you mean?
I mean in taking care of that little girl. You know what you're doing? You got kids of your own?
I think I've got it handled okay. Long as I keep her safe, I think I'm doing all right.
With those things out there, maybe. Sure, that's enough. But you gotta ask yourself if you're the type of guy who can do better than that if her parents don't show up.
I'll keep that in mind. So what's your family's plan?
Get back on down to Lauderdale and let this mess get sorted out. Government will start handing out shots and the National Guard will do its thing. On the odd chance things got too bad, we could hop on my boat, I guess.
You've got a boat.
I'm a commercial fisherman, catching mackerel, dolphin, whatever's biting and paying. Katya wouldn't be wild about it, but the boat's not that bad.
Okay.
See you.
Aspoň jsme se dozvěděli něco o Kennyho. O Kennym. Aspoň můžeme vypadnout někam. Tak, je tady někdo bez to dole? Asi ne. Tak. Bych jakoby potřeboval vidět dopředu. Tak, to nechci za Katjou. Nebo jak se jmenuje? Teď úplně... Si nevzpomínám, jak se jmenuje úplně. Tak, tady máme kačera. A tady to... Sean. Asi Sean. Tak, se... Můžu s tebou mluvit, prosím. Jo, můžu. Dobrý.
Hey, Lee.
Jo, asi potřebuješ pomoc.
Need a hand?
That'd be great. If you could cut those two bys to length, that sure speed things up.
Okay, jdeme řezat.
My dad doesn't know how bad it is.
No,
to teda neví.
Doesn't.
I saw a guy in Atlanta kill a kid. A boy. Just shot him right in the face.
You gotta do what you can to survive.
Like put a gun to that kid's head and pull the trigger? Fuck that, man. He didn't even hesitate. He just turned, put the barrel of the gun right between the kid's eyes, and pulled the trigger. You don't see things like that. It's not like in the movies.
They don't fall like you think.
Did you have to do it?
Do what?
Kill. Have you had to off one yet?
Oh, I had to shoot one.
I could shoot one, maybe, if it were far away. I'm just glad we're getting this fence built. Dad just wants to keep the family safe and thinks inviting people in is a bigger threat than whatever's out there.
Jako je to strašně malá.
How about yours? How's your family?
Ta nemůže vůbec jako, že to bránit.
My brother and parents are in Macon. I hope.
No,
man, I hope so too. Maybe it's not too bad there. That's probably all I need cut for now. Thanks.
Okay. Tak jdeme si třeba ještě s někým popovídat.
And Sean, thanks again for the ride.
No problem, Lee. Couldn't leave you behind. Anyway, when you see my dad around, he might want some help in the barn.
Jasně, máme zajít za Herschelem. Komal bych si ještě promluvit s Duckem a jdeme už tady za Herschelem. Tak.
You should know that if you weren't leaving with Kenny today, I wouldn't stand for your lack of honesty last night.
I'm not sure I follow.
I ain't dumb. I caught you in that lie last night about who you were with in that car. And honestly, I don't even want to know. How'd you get out of Atlanta?
I got a ride and then I was in a wreck. I walked until your boy found me.
Well, you're no worse for wear.
Nah, did you mean to
talk? Farm's a nice plot of land.
Had you told me 20 years ago I'd still be doing this, I would have told you that you were full of crap. Never was a plan, having a place like this. It was in the family, and I guess so
jak
was I.
Oceníte, že tady máme
family's
český
important.
Titulky.
That's all that matters. You agree with that?
Was brought up to, yes.
Titulky český.
Where's your family now? Parents? Wife? Girlfriend?
Mí rodiče jsou z Makonu, žádná manželka
už ne, jo, takže Makon. With my brother.
Well, I hope they're all right. But now you've got this little girl to take care of. Clementine, is it? You just stumbled up on her?
No. Hledal jsem pomoc u ní
doma. Yeah, I was looking for help in her house.
Can I give you a piece of advice?
Jasně.
Sure.
I don't know who you are or what you did. Let's say things don't get better back in the cities, or they get worse before they do. You're gonna have to depend on the honesty of strangers if you're gonna make it. And if those same people get to questioning yours, you're gonna be in trouble. But at least you have the common sense to listen to a man giving you advice.
Ah, yes, this is
Go! I'll get my gun!
No jasně, už jsou tady plesnivé kůže. A on ještě zajel. No. No a teďko si mám vybrat, jo. A já samozřejmě zachráním kluka, protože ten... Ten je mladší a máme to v plánu odjet s Kenny. Takže určitě pomůžeme to. Měla i pomoc mu. Určitě pomůžeme Kačerovi. Zkusíme ještě, když asi to už nestihneme. Tak. No jasně. Ten se tam pěkně připlásl. Když ten z toho asi nebude mít Herschel úplně radost.
About the boy.
Look at him.
But you weren't worried about that.
Please, just go.
Get out and never come back.
Aspoň Kenny je rád, že jsme mu pomohli.
You've got that ride to Macon if you want it.
Tak konečně už zmlkl ten traktor. Bože. Tak, je. Takže odjíždíme teďko z Kenny.
Well, this is as far as we're going.
And it's far enough.
Bude to muset stačit.
Hey there! You Nick friendly?
Siege.
Trucks run out of gas.
Ten ti hoda. Určitě ti hoda. Ten ti presně, že nám dají 4 litry. A? Aspoň nějaká pomoc tady. A Glenn je tady. Jele. To můžete samozřejmě znát ze seriálu Glenna. Jste ale plesniváci.
We can't take risks like this. And we can't just let people die either. When I say that door stays shut no matter what, I fucking mean it. We don't know who these people are. It could be dangerous.
Worse, they could have let them right to us.
Where the hell is your humanity?
We have kids with us.
I see one little girl.
What is it?
I have to pee.
I'd go out there again in a second.
In a minute, Clem.
They've got kids, Lily.
Those things outside don't care.
Maybe you should go join them then. You'll have something in common.
God damn it, Lily. You have to control these people.
Carly and Glenn just ran out there.
She's an asshole, that's for sure.
That's what it takes.
Well, you don't have to be a bitch about it.
Holy shit.
Son of a bitch. One of them is bitten.
He wasn't bitten.
Hell, he wasn't.
We have to end this now.
Over my dead body.
We'll dig one hole.
No, I'm cleaning him up. There's no bite. He's fine.
Don't you fucking people get it? We've already seen this happen. We let someone with a bite stay in, and we all end up bitten.
We gotta throw him out or smash his head in.
Kenny, stop him!
Hey, what do we do about this guy?
Dad, it's just a boy. It's
Lily, I'll handle
it. We kick his ass.
That's what I'm thinking.
Everyone chill the fuck out!
Nobody is doing anything.
Shut up, Lily. And you, shut the fuck up.
They will find us,
and they will get in here. And none of this will fucking matter. But right now, we're about to be trapped in here with one of those things.
What the hell are you talking about?
He's bitten! That's how you turn!
He's not bitten. Please stop this. It's upsetting him.
Oh, I'm upsetting him. Upsetting is getting eaten alive.
Sit down. That's it.
You're gonna whoop me? You and what homo parade? This one. That's good. Little boy, before you eat your mommy, you can watch your dad get his nose broken.
I'm gonna kill him, Cat. Just worry about Duck.
Lee.
Yeah?
There's someone in there.
It's just locked. Key's behind the counter. Probably.
Hey, I'm not the bad guy here. I'm just looking out for my daughter.
No, you're just the guy arguing for killing a kid.
He's covered in muck. She'll find the bite. Watch.
She won't. And if she does, the first thing he'll do is sink his teeth into his mom's face. Then, once she's dead, he'll probably pounce on your little girl.
It's a little boy. I think we can handle it.
A little boy? He'll be an uncontrollable man-eater.
It's not gonna happen.
It is. And we're tossing him out now!
Knock this guy out.
Happily.
Jesus!
Oh, man. Já jsme ho zpraštili asi, ale to tam nebylo, my jsme na výběr, teď nevím.
Jesus!
No jasně. Máme furt zraněnou tu nohu, to je hrozný. Jelej! Jdeš za ní. Son of a bitch! Vek, 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 vek. No, díky aspoň za pomoc konečně. Si někdo zase uvědomil, že potřebuje pomoc. Bože.
You okay?
Just great, thanks.
Jo, jsem byl teďko malém pokousaný.
Guys?
Zombíkem.
Everybody down! Stay quiet!
They're gonna get in! Shut up!
Tak už je čistý.
Is that the military?
A nemá žádný kousanec.
We almost died because of this bitch and Richie Triggerfinger. That was stupid. That was...
Dad!
What's wrong with him?
It's his heart.
My pills.
Nitroglycerin pills?
Yes, we're out. We've been trying to get into the pharmacy since we got here. Please try to get in there. Behind the counter where the pills are.
It's nice, Jim. Okay.
There's probably another entrance. Maybe through the office.
How do
you know that's an office?
Educated guess.
It doesn't matter. We need nitroglycerin pills. Please get in there. I'll keep an eye on my dad.
Everyone else should get comfy and look for anything useful. We could be in here a while.
I'm starting to think this drugstore isn't a permanent solution.
You're right. This ain't exactly Fort Knox.
What do you suggest?
We need as much gas as possible so we can all get out of downtown Macon. Fast.
Agreed.
Then I'll head out and get gas. There's a motel not too far from here, out towards the end of Peachtree. I'll work my way towards it and then loop back, siphoning what I can.
Damn, that'd be great.
Well, it's gotta get done. Plus, I'm quick, and I know Macon.
Local?
Born and raised.
If you're gonna do that, here's a walkie-talkie if you get in a tight spot. Hopefully, you won't need it.
Cool.
Clementine's got the other one. Check in with her and get back here as soon as you can.
And you, what's your name?
It's Lily. My dad's Larry.
Keep a good eye on him. These boys will work on getting you your medicine.
That's right.
And you, you keep an eye on that front door. You're our lookout.
It's Doug. You got it.
And I'm Carly.
Okay, Carly. You'll shift in with Doug when he needs it. For now, get some rest. You're a good shot, and I'd like to keep it that way.
You got it, boss.
Now get him those pills.
Okay, musíme mu sehnat ty pilulky, aby ho nebolelo srdéčko. Každopádně v tohletý drogery, nebo co to je, v nějakém tohletom obchodě, budeme pokračovat opět v další epizodě. Takže já budu rád určitě za like, odběr, koment, sdílejte to video, koukněte na můj Instagram, pokud chcete a uvidíme se příště. Zatím, čego? A užívejte tuto sérii.